Okay, we're going to Duluth this time. It's about a 6-hour flight, plus a fuel stop. We're going up to see the big ships. Because of my poor planning, it looks like we'll only get to see one in 3 days. But anyway, should be fun.
Michigan City, Skyline 1, West Base, turning final 02, full of parachutes in the air, 5,000 feet and below, Michigan City.
He's using a boom. Unloading into that hopper.
Got it.
Catch that unloading.
Traffic, Clipper 5399 Hotel, Fitzfield, downwind runway 9, seek out.
I have that midfield downwind inside, seek out.
Seek out, traffic, Clipper 5399 Hotel, left face downwind 9, seek out.
Mesabi Miner.
And there's two ships out there going to Superior. Tim?
Not yet, hold on.
Oh yeah, go ahead, get the bridge.
Well, and I think, because we've got peeps waiting.
Sky Harbor traffic. Skyhawk 349 is on a 4-mile final for runway 14 at Sky Harbor.
Zero Zulu weather, wind 200 at 10, visibility 10, clear below 12,000, temperature 27 Celsius, dew point 10, altimeter 3007, remarks, density altitude 2,000.
Okay.
Skyhawk 349 is departing runway 14 at Sky Harbor.
Close up look, Wisconsin Point.